You say that you're Satoshi, but I've never seen you bang. You say that you're Satoshi, but I've never seen you slang. You say you're in the game, but I'll make a counterclaim. You say that you're Satoshi, but your grammar is a shame. You say that you're Satoshi, but I've never seen you bang. You say that you're Satoshi, but I've never seen you slang. You say you're in the game, but I'll make a counterclaim. You say that you're Satoshi, but nobody feels the same. Some say that you're Satoshi, but I gotta be misled. The only man possibly that could back you up is dead. Your time zone posting's off, so's the first draft of the white paper. Real Bitcoin experts call your academic writing vapor. Somebody change a blog, put in cryptocurrency. That's someone pretty dumb, it's obvious to me. They forgot all about the Wayback Machine. Wayback Machine, Wayback Machine. All that money that you paid and the court did not sustain. The blog would be Ricky Lake and I got the longest chain. If you got some early keys, then I can take that as some proof. But if you ask me just to trust you, then I know that it's a spoof. You went on the BBC, said you were all done with TV. 1 year later, exaggerating educational degrees. Just Hayden Otto with tax investigation. Should change your name to Wrong, I'll lift the bars like Jimmy Song. You say that you're Satoshi, but I've never seen you bang.
Okay.
You say that you're Satoshi, but I've never seen you slang.
Okay.
You say you're in the game, but I'll make a counterclaim.
Okay.
You say that you're Satoshi, but your grammar is a shame.
Okay.
You say that you're Satoshi, but I've never seen you bang.
Okay.
You say that you're Satoshi, but I've never seen you slang.
Dang.
You say you're in the game, but I'll make a counterclaim.
Okay.
You say that you're Satoshi, but nobody feels the same.
I remember reading it, probably when I wrote it.